Fucking lot.
I want a word with you. Nice office, by the way.
What do you want?
I want to know who my opponents are in the Elimination Chamber. Who's Randy Orton's replacement?
Well,
what are you doing here, Wade? Licking your wounds after your latest loss? Teddy, I'm going to beat the Great Khali, Daniel Bryan, the Big Show, this man. But I need to know who else is going to be in the Elimination Chamber.
Well, I don't know, but we're going to find out tonight. Because any man that ever put on a pair of wrestling boots will get the opportunity to enter that chamber.
What the bloody hell are you talking about?
It's like I said, I am inviting everyone in this building, whether it be someone from Raw, SmackDown, Superstars, NXT, I don't care where they come from. Because I'm going to fill that ring up tonight, and we're going to have ourselves an Elimination Chamber Wild Card Battle Royal.
You can't do that. You can't just place some no-name in the Elimination Chamber.
Watch me, player. Someone is going to get the opportunity of a lifetime. Now, you can believe that.